Here's a story, one that's not of glory. And if you wanna know about me, it is mandatory. Always been the underdog, never first pick. And it's immortality, I wish I could reverse it. Cause all I know is pain, and it's always the same. In another 100 years, I will still be to blame. Cause I am the fire that'll burn the match. Cause everything I touch turns to ash.
Vivian, I didn't fucking mean it. I was just... the same treatment when you find him.
He's gonna have it worse. Don't worry.
Good. Old foundry by the river. All right? Shepherd Metalworks. He'll be there. Fucking asshole. Do you wanna finish me off now? Or do you plan to kick me around a little first?
That's not who I am.
Prove it, then. No more games, all right? We both know how this ends. Just make it quick.
All right, Georgie.
Thank you. big bad wolf. While my back is turned. Didn't your mother ever teach you to fight proper?
Face me! Hello, Bigby. You look tired.
Give me one good reason not to rip you apart right now. I won't miss next time.
Before you do anything with me, I thought I should point out a few things. Snow White wants you to bring me back to the woodlands, doesn't she?
That's right. But what happens to you once you get there is a different story.
I'm not quite finished. You will bring me back alive. Look, all I ask for is the chance to speak for myself in front of the community. And I'm sure Miss White would agree that I should be given a fair trial.
You need to tell me right now. We're not going anywhere until I get some answers from you.
If you want answers, you're going to have to cooperate with me. Look, there's no reason for us to be at each other's throats here.
That's funny, coming from a guy pointing a gun at my head.
This is just a precaution. I'm sure you understand. I'm no murderer, Mr. Wolf. I didn't kill those women. And I think you know that.
If you're not a killer, then what are you?
I'm a businessman, not a killer.
There's still a lot you have to answer for.
And I will, as long as you agree to my terms. Because I'm not saying another word until I'm brought before the community. I don't mean to belabor the point, but just so we're clear, if you change your mind and decide to do something stupid, you won't get your answers. But you will have a difficult time explaining yourself to Miss White and the rest of this miserable town. You're often reckless, and I worry you're not thinking of them. Let me ask you an honest question. What do you really care about here?
This is about justice. I'm the sheriff. I have to do what's right. Two people were murdered.
And you know who did it. Georgie. He's dead, isn't he? My point being, the killer has been dealt with. You've won.
You really think I'm that stupid?
I understand you have an obligation to bring me in. But you can brighten up a little. It's over.
All right, let's go. Hand over the gun.
I think I'd rather hold on to it, if you don't mind. Hey! I'm sure Miss White will be pleased.
You're under arrest. You'll be given a trial in front of your peers. And your punishment will follow.
Lucas.
Your favorite Canadian that everybody should know, Della Hayes.